the face again. You can look back on the name of the ghost.